President Marcos appoints new election commissioners. Constitutional and law professor Ernesto Maceda Jr. has been appointed to the COMELEC and Bank. He will now serve until February 2029. Maceda said he is humbled to be entrusted with the crucial duties and responsibilities of the office of the commissioner. Meanwhile, COMELEC also confirmed the reappointment of Commissioner Nelson Celis, who was recently bypassed by the Commission on Appointments due to a lack of time. The poll body said Celis's expertise in information technology will immensely benefit the automated electoral processes. The new appointments complete the seven-member COMELEC on bank. More Filipino fishermen are venturing into Bajo de Masinloc, also known as Scarborough Shoal. But as Bianca Dava tells us, Chinese Coast Guard vessels are still present in the area, which is within the Philippine Exclusive Economic Zone.
There is an increasing number of Filipino boats conducting fishing activities in Bajo de Masinloc in Zambales, despite the presence of Chinese Coast Guard vessels. On Thursday, the Philippine Coast Guard conducted an aerial patrol over the disputed waters where two of its vessels are currently deployed to ensure the safety of Filipino fishermen.
Check natin yung mga fishermen dito sa area. May dalawang barko tayo na kasabay nila na
Bajo de Masinloc, also known as Scarborough Shoal, is located 124 nautical miles west of Zambales, well within the country's exclusive economic zone. The PCG monitored more than 20 Filipino fishing boats in the area. Coast Guard spokesperson Commodore Armand Balilo said the presence of domestic fishing boats is proof of the PCG's intensified maritime operations and efforts to safeguard Filipino fishermen. PCG Aviation Forces Commodore Philip Soria, who regularly holds aerial patrols in these waters, says it feels good to see more Filipinos fishing in the area.
Nakakatuwa po tingnan na marami na po tayo ulit na nakikita mga mag-iisda dito sa ating Bajo de Masinloc at bumabalik na po sila sa kanilang kabuhayan. So medyo sustained naman po yung maritime patrol natin dito. Although nung nagkaroon ng pandemic, nagkaroon lang ng temporary alignment of our air assets sa pagdi-deliver ng mga relief goods at saka mga test kits regarding COVID. But nakakatuwa na maraming mga mag-iisda pa rin ang nag-iisda sa Bajo de Masinloc.
But the PCG also spotted four China Coast Guard vessels, two inside and two outside Bajo de Masinloc. Another two Chinese militia were likewise seen near the shoal.
Nandun lang din naman sila, nagpapatrol din, nakasabay din natin. So both are nag-exist dito sa area. Walang medyo challenge. Both kami nakita kayo may China Coast Guard doon, pero wala namang movement doon. Nandun lang yung mga mangisda natin, ang dami ulit.
Chinese Coast Guard vessels were previously reported to be harassing Filipino fishermen in the West Philippine Sea, including Bajo de Masinloc. But Balilo said it has been a while since they last received any complaints.
Wala na akong matandaan eh. Siguro kung may mga incidents noon, ang goal naman natin ngayon is maipakita na okay siyang pumunta rito at mangisda at narito yung present, narito tayo, may presence tayo rito at nakalalayas mo natin sila.
The PCG assures Filipino fishermen the agency will keep its presence in the area. Aside from securing the country's waters, PCG personnel on board BRP Gabriela Silang and BRP Suluan also distributed relief supplies and medicine kits to Filipino fishermen. Bianca Dava, ABS-CBN News, Bajo de Masinloc, Zambales.